I am Berthold Smith, action painter. Not for me the petty rigors of palette and brushes. Oh no, ha ha. See, there upon the floor of my studio lies the canvas, 19 feet by 12 and a half, and ear to end, gallon tins of yellow ochre, chrome, vermilion, crimson, Prussian and cobalt blue, viridian, van dyke brown, flake white and ivory black, raw sienna, cerulean brew, ultramarine, and as a special treat, raw umber. Ha! I'm mad for umber. I must have bicycle chains by the yard, Indian clubs, ice skates, cricket stumps, footballs, tennis balls, snooker balls, gravel, sand, a motorcycle, salt, mustard, vinegar, French bread, croissants, sticks of celery, raw carrots, radishes, apple rings. There's an extra special treat. Giant avocado pears. I can't wait.
The moon's here on me.
And there. There. There's the avocado. Celery. Carrots. Radishes. Then a gallon of Van Dyke brown. Ha ha ha. A sack of gravel. Raw sienna. Yellow ochre. Ha ha. That's for Sarah Miller's painting circle. For the National Gallery and the Algarinki. Let's spread on the medium. Salt, mustard, vinegar, tennis balls. Ha ha! Tennis balls. Indian clubs, 2, 3, 4. Rope, 2, 3, 4. I'm nearly ready for the amber.
I can throw the amber up on me.
The first escapes. Radishes. That for Van Gogh. That for Suzanne. That for Raphael. That for the pre-Raphaelites. Band of bombs. Increase old age pension! Now for the motorbike! That for Giotto! That for Hieronymus Bosch! That for the Uffizi in the Louvre! The amber is upon me! I must have amber! 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 All fall down!
I am Berthold Smith, out of action painter.